If you want to change the password of your Gmail account by using the Gmail application from your Android device or your iPhone, then what you do is open the Gmail application at first, then tap on the profile icon here. In case if you have more than one Gmail account, then you can select that Gmail account whose password you want to change. After that, tap on this option, manage your Google account. Go to this option, personal info. And here you will see passwords. Tap on it, and what you have to do here is you have to enter the current password here and then select next. Now what happens is a verification code will be sent to my device, which I have listed as the trusted device, in order to log into my Gmail account. This is for security, so I will tap yes. So I have got a prompt in my iPhone, which I have listed as the trusted device. Once I have logged into my Gmail account, now here you can see I have the option to enter a new password and then again enter the new password to reconfirm. And you can see there is a suggestion here, you have to use at least 8 characters, and it is mentioned here, don't use password from another site or something obvious like your pet's name. So you have to use a strong password, and that should be the combination of capital letters, small letters, symbols, and you should not include your pet's name or your nickname or your date of birth. So this is how you will be able to change the password of your Gmail account by using the Gmail app. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.